We're here with boxing star Tiger Williams, Tyrell. What's the record now?
15-0.
You, the tallest 147 that I know of right now. How many knockouts out of 15?
12.
Kell Brook Triple G was a great fight. I got a lot of respect for Kell Brook. He's at your weight class. How do you think he did against Triple G?
He did very well. He had a good punch. He had a great second round. Nothing he should hold his head down about. He fought a great fight.
Kell Brook says he wants to fight Canelo now.
I mean, he fought Canelo. He fought Golovkin, so I don't think the problem is fighting Canelo. Good fight.
If Canelo fights Triple G, who wins?
Canelo fights Triple G. That's a hard one, man. I don't ever root Canelo out because he's a very smart young fighter. But Triple G is a monster, man. He's a monster puncher, so. Any shot can land and change any fight around.
If someone called you and said, do you want to fight Triple G your next fight, do you take it? Why not?
47 pounder, man. I just...
You stay in your lane.
Right.
There's no reason for you to jump up 2 weight classes.
Yeah, make it consistent.
What if Triple G came down to 47? Would you fight him?
Yeah, I'll fight anybody at 47. That's a different story.